Arrested for a second time in a little more than 2 months. Breaking news coming into our newsroom about this former local high school employee. But police say he did immediately after leaving jail the first time that has him back in jail tonight. And Ruth.